does sound good, and I must thank you for making me feel so welcome out here. It is fantastic to see all your smiling faces, and thank you all for coming to the show. Really, it's great to see you all. I'm going to sing some really old songs for you now. Now, these songs are going to date some of you in the audience, because I'm going to find out just how old some of you out there really are, you know what I mean? Now, of course, this doesn't affect my age at all, just yours. And these are some old country songs. If you feel like joining in, singing along or clapping along, bang your feet on the floor, bang your heads together out there, I don't mind. Wherever you go, wherever you may wander your life, surely you know I'll always want to be there, holding your hand and standing by to catch you when you fall, seeing you through and everything you do.
It was his song, but it's
you. Though you're far away, you've been so close to me. I could swear I'd be the richest girl in Nashville, maybe even in the state of Tennessee. But I guess I better get myself together, 'cause when you left, you didn't leave too much behind. Just a note that said, I'm sorry, buy your picture.
Beauty is Is open.
help me thank my very special guest, Mr. Tom Scott, and his fantastic orchestra and singers that played that so nicely. Thank you, Tom. I made a movie about 3 years ago. You mean you saw it? You did? 1, 2, 3, 4, at least half a dozen people. Fantastic. But for those of you who may have missed it, which was quite easy, if you listen very carefully to the lyrics of this song, you might just work out the title of this movie, okay?
We have made it real. back.
Look at me. Can't you tell? I'd be so thrilled to see a message in your eyes.
You make it seem I'm so close to my dream, and then suddenly it's over.
Sip of water after that one. Woo. Cheers, everybody. Cheers. Down the hatch. Here's another old one for you.
Alone in the heat, I know.
Of my last album.
The bruise.
help me thank Mr. Tom Scott for that beautiful solo. Thank you, Tom.
My legs are
I made another movie. It's not really too hard to work out because I only made two of them. And I would like to thank any of you that went to see this one. I'm very grateful to all of you. This is one of my very favorite songs from you.
You're too shy.
guys want to do a chorus with me? Are you ready? So after I say let's get, what are you going to say? Actually, that's pretty good. Pardon? Let Tom says louder one more time. Let's get. Goodness, they're really hot. You guys are great. Heavens. But I think that the back should have a chance up to be heard too. Are you ready up there? Okay. Let's hear it from you ones. Let's get. Very good. What about this side over here? Don't let them show you up now. Here we go. Let's get. Ooh, pretty close. This could turn into a competition. Now you guys down the front, can you beat them all? Okay, here we go. Let's get. Very good. Now, there's a very difficult part in this song. As you may have noticed, it's rather a tricky little number. And there's a part in this song where the word physical comes twice in a row. Now, can we manage this, do you think? Are you sure? You may laugh, but you'd be surprised how many people get this wrong. Here we go. Here we go. Let's get
physical.
Wonderful. Here we go. Come on, babe. All you have to do is kick this up for about 20 minutes, okay? Oh, you're ready for that. Okay, here we go. Good. Let's get audience, I must tell you. It made me feel really good. It's really been a pleasure to be here, and especially a pleasure to be able to see faces, because usually when I look out there it's pitch blackness and I can see all these nice, happy, smiling, healthy faces. Thank you all for coming to the show. This song is for all of you. Thank you. Take care of yourselves.
It was better.